Hello, friends! I love animals. This is my pet rabbit, Flash. He's so cute. Fufa loves animals, too. She's playing with the fox family right now. Look!
Whee! Nice dance move!
That was very fun, Fufa. But now it's time for us to go home. Come along, children. It's bath time. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye, Fufa.
Bye-bye, fox family. Aww.
What's wrong, Fufa? You look a little sad.
Well, I wish I had an animal to take care of. Just like how Mother Fox takes care of her pups.
I know. We should give you a pet.
What's a pet?
A pet is a special animal that belongs to you.
Great idea, Plex. My rabbit Flash is my pet. Fufa, would you like a pet too?
Oh, DJ Lance, can I have a pet? Please, pretty please?
Okay, okay, Fufa. I know just the thing.
But what's all this? Where's my pet?
I'm giving you a very special pet, Fufa. On that tray are magic eggs. Inside the eggs are magic Mokichos.
Mokicho!
Now remember, you must follow the very important rules to take good care of your pet.
Right, DJ Lance. We need to know the rules first before we hatch a special Mokicho egg.
Right.
Rule number one. You must feed your Mokicho twice a day with only this special Mokicho food.
Okay.
Rule number two. You must give your Mokicho lots of love and hugs.
I will love my Mokicho with all my heart.
And rule number three. You should only hatch one Mokicho. I think we are ready to hatch a Mokicho.
All right.
Now say the magic words. Moki, Moki, Mokicho.
Moki, Moki, Mokicho.
That you have your Mokicho, don't forget the very important rules.
Okay. No problem, Plex. I'm gonna name him Spotty. I love my new pet, Spotty the Mokicho.
I love my pet. I love my pet, pet, pet.
Do, do. Yes, you do, do.
Ooh. Heidi, heidi, hoody. My name is Mark. Today we're gonna draw a cute little guinea pig. First, we draw the guinea pig's head. They have ears that stick up. Kind of. Like this. Little eyes. And they got cute little eyes and a nose and cute little whiskers. Next, we draw his hairy body. Just like so. Finally, the legs and paws. Guinea pigs have short legs and they have itty bitty paws. Short leg, itty bitty paw. Well, there you have it. A lovely, wonderful guinea pig. Whoa, whoa. Hey there, little buddy. Well, well, well. Looks like I have a new pet guinea pig. Thanks for drawing with us. See you all next time.
What's that? Flash was just telling me how much Fufa loves her new Mokicho pet. We sure hope she's following all the important rules of pet care. Let's see what she's doing.
Where did all these Mokichos come from?
I'm hatching more.
Fufa, you're not following the rules. You should only have one Mokicho. It's difficult to take care of so many.
Oh, really? I forgot.
Oh, dear. Fufa, where is Spotty?
Oh, Plex, look at Spotty. Why is he being so bouncy?
Spotty is being bouncy because you haven't given him enough love and hugs.
You're right. I was so busy making more Mokichos, I forgot about Spotty.
Fufa, another rule was to only feed Mokichos their special Mokicho food. But look, the new Mokichos are eating raisins, and now they have tummy aches.
Wow!
What's happening?
Fufa, why is your pet bouncing around and swinging on vines?
Yeah, and why are there so many Mokichos now?
Oh, no. Guys, I'm sorry. I didn't follow the rules of pet care, and now all the Mokichos are going crazy. Can you help me, please?
Yeah, Fufa, we'll all help and fix it. Together!
Yes, together we can help. That's what friends are for. What are friends for?
Friends are for helping. When you need a hand, you can call on your friends.
What are friends for?
Call on your friends. We'll be there to fix it in the end.
That's what friends are for.
That's what friends are for. That's what friends are for. That is what friends are for.
I love my friends.
And we love you.
You're always there for me.
Helping out is what friends do.
And I will help you too.
That's what friends are for.
What are friends for? Now, let's see who our dancey dance friend is today!
Whoa! Hey, everybody! My name's Rob!
Hi, Rob!
And these are my two beautiful bulldogs, Meaty and Beefy!
Hi!
Hi!
I've got a great dancey dance. Can I teach you?
Yeah!
My dancey dance is called the roly-poly, and it goes like this. First, you roll your hands to the side.
Roll your hands to the side.
Then your hands to the other side.
Hands to the other side.
Then you roll your whole body in a circle.
Roll it in a circle.
And that's the roly-poly. All right, let's all try it together.
Okay.
Here we go.
Roll to the side, roll to the other side, roll and pull it. Roll to the side, roll to the other side, roll and pull it. Roll to the side, roll to the other side, roll and pull it.
All right, you got it. Now it's your turn. Go crazy. Thanks for letting me teach you my dancey dance. But I gotta go.
Aww.
Hey, Plex, can you get Beefy and Meaty and me out of here?
Yes, I can. Ha ha! Here we go.
Bye!
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 Fufa loves her new pets, but it looks like she really has her hands full taking care of so many pets all by herself.
Oh, it's the feeding time alarm. Time to eat everyone.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, we heard a noise.
Oh, hi guys. Sorry, that's just the feeding time alarm. It helps me remember when to feed all the Mokichos. But it is too much work to take care of all of them by yourself.
Aw, hi there.
Hey there, Fuzzy.
I like this Mokicho.
I know. Broby, Tootie, Muno, how would you like to keep one of these as your own Mokicho pet?
All right!
But Fufa, why are you giving them to us?
Well, I still love them all, but they all need special friends like you guys to help take care of them. And then I'll have more time to spend with Spotty.
Great idea, Fufa.
But wait! You have to promise to follow all the rules of pet care.
We promise, Fufa!
Yay!
This is a promise to my pet. I'll feed you twice a day.
I promise to follow the rules every single day.
A promise is a promise, and a promise I keep. I can depend on you, you can depend on me. Hugs to the end, cause we are best friends. Hugs to the end, cause we are best friends.
This is a promise to my pet. I will give you lots of hugs.
This is a promise to my pet. I will never run out of love.
A promise is a promise, and a promise I keep. I can depend on you, you can depend on me. Hugs to the end, cause we are best friends. Hugs to the end, cause we are best friends. I promise to my pet, I will always follow the rules. You can depend on me, and I can depend on you. I promise my pet, I promise my pet.
Yeah.
We love our pets cause we are best friends.
Oh.
We love our pets cause we are best friends.
That was so much fun.
I want to name mine Stripey.
I want to name mine Spike.
I'll name mine Mike.
Yay! Yay!
Well, Flash, what have you got to say about that?
I want a Mokicho too, DJ Lance.
My name is Sophie. I like to dance.
Hey, everyone! The Super Music Friend Show is on!
You know, we all love our pets. So let's sing along with Taking Back Sunday.
There are many different kinds of pets we have.
have as friends. Let's sing about them all and the things that make them special.
Listening and dancing to music is awesome!
Story time! Once upon a time, there was a boy named Clyde who had a pet dog named Harry. They were best friends, and they would spend all day together. They would play fetch together. They would go on walks together. They would nap together. They would even go on car rides together. Then one day, Clyde had to go to school for the very first time. On the car ride to school, Clyde's parents explained that Harry could not go to school with him. Clyde and Harry were sad. They wanted to be together all day. When Clyde got out of the car, he hugged Harry one last time and said,
"Bye-bye, Harry, I'll miss you."
Harry barked and licked Clyde's cheek, which cheered Clyde up. That day during school, Clyde thought about Harry a lot and drew a picture of him. It was such a nice picture that the teacher gave him a gold star. And everyone cheered, yay! After school was over, Clyde showed his drawing to Harry. Harry liked it so much he barked, ran in circles, and did a big jump for joy. The end.
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Okay!
First, Fufa got a new pet called a Magic Mokicho.
I love my new pet, Spotty the Mokicho!
Then, when Fufa didn't follow the rules, the Mokichos got a little too wild.
I didn't follow the rules of pet care and now all the Mokichos are gone!
Finally, everyone helped Fufa and got their own pets.
I promise to my pet, I will always follow the rules.
Today was such a fur-tastic day.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
Be there to fix it in the end.
That's what
so much fun today! Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye!
Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba!
Thank you.